Hello, good morning everyone. This is my homemade chicken apretada. I just marinating the chicken the whole night and I put in a freezer. I put soy sauce, iodized salt, black pepper, and a little bit sugar. And I marinated the whole night in the freezer. Then after that, I just fried garlic, onion, and I put the chicken with carrots, potato, black pepper, and I put a little bit seasoning. This is my homemade chicken apretada. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. This is my homemade chicken apretada.